I want you to just listen to some of the language used in this ruling that I think tells us a lot. Mifepristone is a synthetic steroid that blocks progesterone, halts nutrition, and ultimately starves the unborn human until death. Jurists often use the word fetus to inaccurately identify unborn humans. The language used here is very much in the anti-abortion world.
The language was really striking. It really goes to the history of this judge. He has a long history of very anti-abortion beliefs. Just last night, we had new reporting from a parenting blog published years ago that shows his toddler wearing a shirt that says, "I survived Roe v. Wade." And under that, his wife had written, "As you might guess, Matt loves this shirt." And I think that just really goes to show how passionate he is about this issue.